A storm expected to bring more rain and snow than the last one is expected to roll into the region early Wednesday morning, December 29, meteorologists said. There were scattered showers in some areas Tuesday night, but the storm is projected to bring rain through Thursday, with up to 2 inches along with coasts in Los Angeles and Orange counties, and up to 4 or 5 inches in foothills, valleys in some parts of the Inland Empire, meteorologists said Tuesday. A few inches of snow could fall as low as 4,000 feet, with places in higher elevations such as Big Bear possibly seeing up to 3 feet of snow, said Elizabeth Schenk, a National Weather Service meteorologist. Really try to be careful traveling over the next few days, she said. Precipitation will be very heavy and we need to travel delays, especially if people are traveling into mountains. Make sure to check road closures and things like that before you venture. A flood watch was in effect for Orange County, the Inland Empire and mountain areas from 10 a.m. Wednesday to 4 p.m. Thursday. A winter storm warning was announced for mountains areas in Los Angeles, San Bernardino and Riverside counties from 1 a.m. Wednesday to 4 a.m. Friday. A voluntary evacuation warning was issued for those who live in the Bonfire Burn area in Orange County, starting at 10 a.m. Wednesday. Silverado, Williams and Modjeska Canyons were all included in the warning.